We're here down at the rock dam. You can see the whole pond is covered with leaves. So let's see how our culvert is doing. It's doing fine. Look at the leaf clogs in our trench. You can see, can't really tell, but we put a lot of rocks so it'll keep the water up higher. Alright, I'm gonna clear it a little. That's enough. See, let's send these guys through. Somebody's gonna come through. So they put a rock down, so it flows in there. Okay, where's the water? I'm gonna put this over here and step on that rock. See, there's hardly anything coming out of the actual dam, so our dam structure is good. See, that's the waterfall is completely covered up with leaves. Yeah, we came down here 2 days ago, cleared all the leaves out, and now look at it. It's even worse than it was before. It's fall time, that's gonna happen. The leaves are falling. And I can't believe it, the leaves are almost gone. It's gonna be bare out here. So anyway, that's what's happening here right now. This thing, it's good at sucking in leaves. This pipe. Oh yeah, and we also spotted a few crawfish in here. The other day I caught a crawfish in his net in this pond. We also see a few little fishies swimming around. So I guess we did make something beneficial to this river, because there are no pools. See, it's just rocky and, you know. So hope you enjoyed this video.
Eric netted a humongous,
that is a humongous crawfish. Jeez!
And this is like the biggest one I ever caught.
In our pool.
Look how big his claw is.
Wow.
I caught a tiny one yesterday. Look how big his, yeah.
Oh, well, let me get down here. Alright, put him in our river, okay? Or keep him in the net for now.
Uh-oh.
Well, let me get a good look at that. That's a humongous crawfish for this little creek.
Honey, can you take my camera out of the bucket and fill it up?
Wow, look at him. That's a nice, that's probably the biggest crawfish we ever caught. And it's in our little river in our backyard. So cool. Nice work, Eric.
Right next to
the rock. So Eric spotted another crawfish that we're trying to dig out. He hid inside of my little rock wall I made over here. In front of the pipe. It's not what it's meant for, a crawfish. Gee.
That'd be cool catching two big crawfish.
It was a big one or a little one?
It was like a... You know how I said
yesterday? I mean the one back there that I saw. Oh. Yeah, I've been in that swim now, man. So out of nowhere, as we're looking for the big one, some little guy just comes out of the...
I poked him out of the rock.
Sitting out of the rock. On top of the rock.
Look at the size of him.
Look at the little guy. The big guy. Nice. Who knew there were so many crawfish in this river?
And it's cool.
Yeah. It's Eric's favorite thing to do with his net and catch crawfish.
Down here.
And they decide to hide in my rock, this little rock dam, which is the only thing I don't want to be taken apart in here. Well, except for this, obviously. But it's all the rocks in this pond. So now we're gonna have some fun with these little crawfish. We're gonna send them through the pipe and make them go into this river.
Can I have a net? You want me to put the net?
Wow, look at him. Yeah, he's flexible.
Yeah.
Hey! Don't pinch. I'll kill you if you pinch me. Alright, I'm gonna put him in the pipe.
He might not fit.
Ah!
There he is. Now time for the little guy swimming.
Yeah, little guy's no fun. You want to just let him swim in the river?
Well, he'll let go of my net, I will.
What? Is he gonna crawl out?
Too shallow. Oops, sorry. Such a big crawfish in such a small river.
You escort it to the drainage ditch. Where is he?
Wait,
he's trying to swim up. Should I get rid of that leaf pile now? You do. So, make the water low. Why? Get in on that.
Let's see if he flows downstream.
No. Yeah, look, the water is. I'm gonna put you right in the current.
I can't imagine having to grab this guy out of the water.
Do you want to put him back in the pond now?
What?
Yeah.
Let's watch him go in the net.
He thought he was getting somewhere. Do you want to put him?
Wow, look how big.
Wow. Do you want to put him on top of the dam to see him, watch him crawl in?
Not in the dam, because he
on top of that rock.
Yeah, I'm not on the rock, but if we put him in the dam.
We're gonna watch him walk, run into the water.
You know what? Should I get my underwater camera?
No, you can't see it this hour.
Okay. I'm right there. We'll do some sunbathing and then he'll... Actually, you know what?
What?
Let me put him right over here so he doesn't go into the
doesn't
rock
matter.
Pile.
Oh. Yay!
Right back where he came from. Where does he go first?
That's a massive crawfish here. So cool that you caught that.
Look at him under the water.
Is he still there?
Yeah. Can you see?
Yeah. Alright, I want to release the little guy. Seems like I can even get him out of here. He's so little. You want to play rough? Is that what you want to do?
Big guy, little guy.
Little crawfish. He's like a baby. Where is he? I see him.
I got that little guy out of my hand.
All right, move.
All right, I want to let him pinch me.
Yeah?
Actually, never mind.
He's trying to, all right. I can't even reach. Oh shit. Make him go on the leaves. Anyway, he's back home. Yeah, see that? You can't see it. Anyway. The big crawfish bared himself over there. You see his big claw sticking out. So I hope you enjoyed this adventure of catching a massive crawfish. What happened there?
See other crawfish.
Oh, you see him?
Let's see if we can catch him.
Catch the other one? It's the other one you see? Or the one we just caught? What are you trying to do?
That's the crawfish.
The one that we caught already?
No, I saw his claw.
So he's hiding there. The big one's backing up. Saw him in there? Look, if he's gonna stay in there, then that's where he's gonna go. Anyway. Hope you enjoyed this adventure that we just had today. And thanks for watching.